fight for God. If the blood of Jesus Christ is on you, you have no reason to fear this death angel. But those of you who are opposing the Church of God, mocking God, attacking his servants,